drops it on back. Nice pass, Milinkova across the line, got hooked from behind, penalty upcoming, shot, they score! On the delayed penalty, Skelton picks up the loose change and fires it home, and the Catamounts are on the board. Picks up an assist on the first goal of the season. Bella Parento fires a shot, she scores! Carmichael couldn't pick it up through traffic. It's a power play goal, and the Catamounts lead 2-0. Aikos around the horn. Cross-ice pass for a one-timer, they score! Haley Burns waiting in the circle. And here's Brochu, drop pass for Humphrey. Humphrey with some time and space, fired a shot through traffic, deflect out front, they score! Bounced off a body out in front, came loose and was stacked home, and the Catamounts lead 4-0. The McGill players now some time and space. Feature sending, Milinkova scores! Oh, you can't draw it up any better than that. Marking it to the point where it's kept in. McClellan from the circle sent it out front. Save made by Simmons. Rebound loose. Battling for it. It's underneath the Catamount player. And then it's chipped wide by Chang, to say the least. Milinkova back for Parkinen. Parkinen through traffic fires one wide. Side of the net. Beecher tucks it home. Lara Beecher with a heads-up play off a kooky bounce off the end wall. Another power play goal for the Catamounts.